Okay, so for this movie, what I want to do is show you a couple of quadratic functions, and from that, to go to the general presentation of a quadratic function. So you might know this, you might not, it's very easy to get it. Here's a quadratic function, x squared plus 2x plus 3. Here's another one, 4x squared plus 5x minus 2. And here's another one, minus x squared minus 12x plus 8, for example. It's not important. The important thing to notice is that a quadratic function always looks like this. It's ax squared plus bx plus c, which means we have those three terms, okay? And they have given names, which are pretty much always the same. A is the coefficient of the x squared, b is the coefficient of the x, and c is the free term. Free term, one without x. I want to make sure we get it. So let's go over this one by one, okay? We said that a is the coefficient of the a squared. So it's easy to see that the a in here is 4. That's easy. But what's the a in these two? Remember that when there's nothing, there's 1, okay? And minus is the same thing as minus 1. So a in here is 1, and a in here is minus 1. Cool. What about the b? Okay, so we got positive 2 for the b in here, positive 5 for the b in here, and negative 12 for the b in here. And the last one, c. Okay, we got positive 3 for the c in here, negative 2 for the c in here, and positive 8 for the c in here. And just recognizing the a, b, and the c usually is half the solution of quadratic functions.